Based on our understanding of tempo and melody, we try to graphically translate building facades into musical compositions. In our first composition, we try to depict the vertical sections of the building through rhythm. The entire facade is divided into four parts, and each part has been translated into a separate composition.
The third one.